I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
What is up, OC? We are so excited to announce that we have a senior exclusive event at 6:30 called Senior Night Under the Stars.
We'll start the night off with some dinner from some food trucks. Followed by that will be the senior sunset. To end the night off, there will be a senior cinema.
Please remember to bring money for the food trucks and a blanket for the movie. Masks and social distancing will be required. It'll still be a great time.
To get into the event, you must show your student ID or student view. The movie will start at 8:30 and will end at 10. Hope to see you there.
Hello, my name is Julia Fry. I'm going to be a senior this year. I would probably name it Anemone because it would be a swimsuit company that is eco-friendly and body positive no matter what size you are. I would definitely pick a huge sea creature for sure because I want to study marine biology when I go to OSU. Definitely Izzy from the Shadowhunter series. It is a really great series in general, but she is a very good character. She's got a great sense of fashion, and she's just a great friend. My zodiac sign is Scorpio, even though I kind of resonate with Libras more. And then my favorite book is Stalking Jack the Ripper by Carrie Maniscalco and all of the sequels that come after it because it is a fantastic book series. It's got a little bit of romance, it's a murder mystery, it's a thriller, and it's got like women empowerment. So I just think it's a really great book and it's very sciencey. So if you like those kind of books, I think you'd really enjoy these.
Hey everybody! If you're a student, we would love to have you submit photos from before COVID to this email by May 24th. These photos will play in our senior slideshow, which will be playing at our senior exclusive event, Senior Night Under the Stars. Hope to see you there!